banners attacking the decision to film the new series of Benefits Street in Teesside were flown at the weekend's Middlesbrough match. Two were on display at the Riverside Stadium on Saturday, slamming the decision to film the Channel 4 show on Kingston Road at Tylery, Stockton. One banner read "Being poor is not entertainment," while the other said "F Benefits Street." The Borough supporters group, Red Faction, are the group behind the banners, and have spoken to the Gazette about why they took the step to take them to the Middlesbrough vs Reading game. "I was hoping it would catch people's eye at the match and help raise awareness," said group member Steve Fletcher, 27. "I don't think the show will paint Teesside in a particularly good light. It is trivializing a serious social issue. Shows like this demonize working class people. They need help, not mocking. I am a proud Teessider," added Steve, a telephone engineer. "I am proud of where I come from and don't think this show should be filmed here."